The following contest is a fatal five-way tables match and is for the undisputed WWE Universal Championship. Introducing the challenger from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, The Rock!
A superstar with this business in his blood. A man who proudly walks with the millions. Big fight feel for every Rock match. It is just such an incredible moment every time The Rock competes.
Desire to be the best ever has been fulfilled. The Great One possesses amazing agility, power, and stamina.
Brahma Bull looks set to run over the competition here tonight.
Oh, no. Oh, yes. The visionary, the revolutionary, Seth freaking Rollins has arrived.
Well, certainly Seth Rollins has unmatched accolades, a championship resume, but a wardrobe that leaves a lot to be desired.
Saxton, last time you saw that much drip, you called a plumber.
From Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth Rollins.
What an amazing outfit. Truly the best dressed man in WWE. And that holds a lot of water coming from me.
Best dressed man? Rollins' outfit is my eyes traumatized.
No, get up.
Look at this guy. I can't stop. No one can.
Imagine the massive size of his ego.
What a weirdo. Here comes the big dog.
From Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, Roman Reigns!
One of the most confident men in WWE today. You feel the aura of the arena change the minute the opening notes of his song hit. Roman Reigns changes the feeling in the building.
It's all about his yard. Plain and simple.
Yeah, that's it.
Oh, get him.
Roman Reigns looking to continue expanding his empire.
Well, here comes a hardcore wrestling icon who is indeed ready for a brawl.
From Truth or Consequences, New Mexico, weighing in at 287 pounds, Cactus Jack.
Think about the history of Cactus Jacks, whose origins date back to both ECW and WCW, where he won tag team titles in both organizations.
I think you meant origins, Saxton, but I understand everyone's a little on edge when Cactus Jack's around.
How'd you know?
What I want to know is who would team with a man this dangerous?
And when you're dealing with Cactus Jack, the rules are more like light suggestions.
Comes KO!
From Marieville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, he is the undisputed WWE Universal Champion, Kevin Owens!
My very first night on commentary was Kevin Owens' very first night in NXT. Since then, he has gone on to have a Hall of Fame-worthy career in a relatively short period of time.
A man who looks about ready to stun the world right now.
He's pretty much stunned every Raw or SmackDown superstar there is.
A Universal Champion, a United States Champion. The list goes on, and Kevin Owens owes it all to himself.
Kevin Owens cares about no one but himself, and that's why he's successful. Table match underway. It's going to take setting up a table and putting your opponent through it to win.
It's the combatant who has the most sadistic mind, who often prevails in these matches. The superstar with the creativity to find an inventive way to use the table.
He is delivering elbow after elbow. Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Single leg drop kick caught him.
Hooked up in a pump handle.
Lock applied. It's about to get more painful.
Going right after the neck.
Neck breaker.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
Yeah, Colby, just focused on avoiding going through the table. That's all that matters.
Taking this outside.
This could be good.
And he's asking for more. And Cactus expected that.
Down by the DDT.
Rock says that was coming.
With all this in mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging furniture.
And he goes into the ring. What's he hoping to find down there?
It's a table. I'm not sure what he's scheming, but it can't be good.
Climbs back inside.
Super kick from the Kingslayer.
Kick to the gut.
Boom!
DDT. He is truly feeling it right now. Oh, an inverted atomic drop. Very nice. Uh-oh, this is going to be nasty. There's the power into the jackhammer.
Oh, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. He steps foot in the ring again.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. Keeps him away.
Sequence of reversals there. And the gear finds its mark.
Oh my goodness.
And the gear.
With a DDT.
Oh yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
There's a big reversal by Seth Rollins. Just to the gut. The challenger not looking good right now.
They have tried their hardest to avoid damage, but I think the table might be coming into play sooner rather than later. What a battle we are witnessing.
We're at a stage where someone's going to have to shift it into another gear.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Take it off.
Neck breaker excellently executed.
Nasty right hand. Answers with an enziguri. Crashing to the floor.
Feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
No! This is vicious. With a velocity into the table. Solid punch. Setting foot in the ring now.
He's got a plan for that table.
and it does not involve a dinner party.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
My goodness!
Has been eliminated.
Jack keeps him away.
Free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about. Cactus Jack has him marked.
Big counter from Reigns to the outside.
This could get wild.
Jack's got to find a way out of his dire spot. He's heading back to the ring. And finds a counter. We're at a vital stage in this matchup, and this audience is fully aware of it.
Yeah, they know another turning point can come at any second. And that can be the instant that ends it.
He's taking this to the floor now.
Reigns gets out of harm's way.
Take a good look at a real-life Titan, folks. Sideblade! And he heads out of the ring. No count outs. No worries.
Chops the elbow.
Returning to the ring now. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Single underhook. That's first. Driven down. Oh, agile move.
He's doing some dangerous redecorating.
I think the table really ties it all together. Cactus on the receiving end. He returns to the ring. And the gear finds its mark.
Oh, gouging the face, that's unnecessary. Come on.
That's not right.
And attacking above the shoulders has become the strategy here.
What he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a yard sale.
Reigns had that scouted.
Heading back to the ring.
He's turning the tables. Right to the gut.
He wants it one more time.
Power driver. The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
Sidewalk slam!
Almost drove him through the ring.
Counters, this could be an opportunity. He's got him scouted. Close fit.
Rollins on the move.
Swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
This is gonna be nasty. There's the power into the driven down with a jackhammer.
Rollins got out of the way.
DDT.
Rich in the arm.
Reigns comes up short on that attack. He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Yeah. Oh, stomping away.
Devastating kick.
Hold on a second. He might be finding a submission hold here.
heads out of the ring. What's next?
Being put into knots.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
Into the ring again. And he releases the hold.
I don't think he had it fully locked in. He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party.
That hit connects from Roman Reigns. That is going to leave a mark. Heads out, and he has all the time he wants.
So.
He just punched him in the chest. What a reversal by Reigns. Oh, right. And attitude behind it. He'll head to the ring.
Stamina allows him to keep going on like this.
Here it comes. Lights are locked up.
Is it fully locked in?
Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage.
Oh, look at this.
Trying to turn around. How impressive was that?
Coming back in the ring. Outside the ring now, he has no need to rush. Impressive reversal on Rollins.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
And he's able to counter. He gets back into the ring.
Just in straight up appetite for destruction territory here.
Re-entering the ring now. Boom! What a forearm! Moves outside. What's the plan here?
He'll take things into the ring.
Oh, Cactus answers back.
Another reversal. Eye for an eye here.
Great counter! Did you hear that impact? There he goes, right into the corner. Tom Rick, the jump.
Oh, what a shot.
Cactus Jack.
Oh, no.
Heads out, and he has all the time he wants.
With all this in mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging furniture.
Gets inside the ring.
What a forearm.
What a stiff headbutt.
Systematic attack on that arm.
Out of the ring. What's his plan here?
Of all the toys underneath the ring, he just had to go with the one that ensures splinters.
Good technique reversing Rollins. Spine buster, thunderous.
And now Jack could be closing in.
He reverses it. Counters that.
up for something in the corner.
Well, this will turn your lights out in a hurry. He just shut everybody up, and now Cactus Jack is the new champion.
Here is your winner, and new undisputed WWE Universal Champion, Cactus Jack.
A night and title change we will all remember for a very long time.
Talk about history in the making. This is literally one for the history books, where we got to witness it up close and personal.
Stop making this about you, Saxton. This is about the new champ.